when we hired James Gunn, who initially said, what are you talking about? And then drove home and thought about it more and tapped into his love of these kind of movies, his love of little animals, and his love of characters. And, you know, we met again, and he was 100% into it. And he sort of rebroke the script and did a new outline, added a Walkman and some songs, and we knew we had something even more special than we were anticipating. And that the audience responded to that. And the film came out and was the success that it was great, right? Because that really proves the point of, you don't have to have ever read any of these comics. You don't have to even heard of any of these comics. If we deliver the movie, that's all that matters. It takes us to a place where we meet the Guardians only a few months after the events of Guardians 1. They're trying to be a unified group that guards the galaxy, but they also like to get paid, and they also like to settle scores, and we meet them sort of in the midst of that. And we introduce some new villains, and more importantly, we introduce some new heroes, most importantly, Mantis, who is an amazing new addition to the Guardians. Returning characters Yondu and Nebula play surprising new roles in the film. And just continuing to deepen the relationship between Peter Quill and Gamora, which we'll see more of, and also the further evolution of Rocket, who is not the nicest raccoon around, but who certainly has a begrudging loyalty to his team. And then we meet a new version of our beloved Groot, who is crawled out of the little pot that we saw him dancing in the first film, and now is about yay big, and is our new baby Groot for this film. What James has done with Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2 is something very unique and very special that continues everything that was unique and special about the first film, but really evolves it and takes it to new, unexpected, surprising places. And James says, look, the first film was a creative risk. We all decided together to do something very different. We have to do that again. And that's what he's done. And I can't wait for people to see it.